You could see the squat chimneys belching fire and smoke. It was sort of a sweet-smelling smoke of human bodies. Yes, ask very politely, no dogs and whips or anything. I said, if you feel you aren't quite fit, we can take you to the camp on a truck. And of course, some people did. They were old, they were disabled, they were blind, they were lame. And of course, they put them straight into a guest chamber. I was extremely confused and not terribly happy for the simple reason, for the first time we were separated. I was separated from my parents and the parents were separated from each other. My mother spotted me, broke ranks, came over to me, shook hands with me and went back. I saw her then go along this ramp and at the end of it was turned left. Those who survived realized that was into a guest chamber.